Obasanjo's letter to Emir Sanusi II worries presidency, Kano government. The solidarity letter from former President Olusegun Obasanjo, wrote to the dethroned Emir of Kano, Mohammed Sanusi II, over his dethronement on Monday may have become a snare to the presidency as well as the Kano state government. Days after the letter of the former Nigerian president, the former governor of Kano state declared that the President Muhammadu Buhari purportedly told Governor Abdullahi Ganduje to dethrone Emir Sanusi II. The presidency has been battling with explanations struggling to exonerate President Buhari from the dethronement of the Kano Emir. Dr. Obasanjo's letter appeared simplistic, but many consider it to be deep in meaning. Perhaps Governor Nasir El-Rufai of Kaduna State may have been reinforced by the Obasanjo letter to make decisions that clearly showed his support for Emir Sanusi II, offering the dethroned Kano Emir two appointments in a sequence. The appointments are still baffling Governor Ganduje and the presidency, according to a source from Abuja. Meanwhile, Dr. Obasanjo, on his solidarity letter to the dethroned Emir Mohammed Sanusi II, wrote, "I woke up this morning and after my morning exercise, devotion and my meeting with my staff, I heard the sad and good news of your removal by the Executive Council of the Kano State Government. It is sad because it was undeserved. It is good because you have paid the price. My prayer is that God should give you the fortitude and the courage to continue on the path that you have chosen for yourself in the best interest of our country and humanity. Please accept, Your Highness, the assurance of my highest consideration." So Obasanjo wrote a letter to the Emir Sanusi II, and basically from the letter it shows that the two appointments given to Sanusi II worries the government and also the governor of Kano State. What do you guys think? What do you think the purpose of Obasanjo's letter to the Sanusi was, apart from obviously giving his condolences to how he was being dethroned? And also, do you think that it's likely that the president, Beaches Buhari, gave orders to the governor of Kano to dethrone the former emir Sanusi II? Please put your comments in the comment section below and do not forget to like and subscribe.